Okay. I'm working on a 2004 Kia Sorento again. When I first bought the vehicle, I just bought it so I could resell it. So I was buying the cheapest parts I could get. Working on misfire. Couldn't find out misfire wasn't coil packs or plugs or plug wires. Misfire was actually two clogged injectors. But in the meantime, I had bought China junk parts for the coil packs, two of them. So I'm going to be replacing the two Japanese junk, well, not Japanese, but China junk coil packs, put the originals back in. Try to make the best as I can on this video. May not be the greatest, but give it a shot. Here we go. And as you can see right here, I had already broke this piece of booger in half, which makes it a little easier anyway to get back out, but I don't like that. But you got to take out this bolt. There's actually two more bolts at the bottom of this bracket, but there's only one in. There's been one missing. Remove this bolt, and when you take this number 10 bolt out right here, this harness does move out of your way too. This is a 12, everything else is a 12. The plastic cover only has, I think, two bolts holding it, which is going to be a number 10. Coil packs will be a number 10. Let's see if we can't fix it or break it. Right here, I don't know if you can see that. Right here is another little 10 millimeter bolt to remove the sensor off of this bracket. Pretty clip, easy little clip. Just push on that little tab right there, pops right off. Very simple. Let's get number 10 out of here. Didn't drop it. Surprise, surprise, surprise. Well, that wasn't very good. Sorry, guys. Hope you didn't get hurt. I'm sure that's probably the worst video you would ever see anywhere. Sorry about that, just don't have a very good place to set the camera. Maybe that'd be better. Let's hope. Sure don't want to break my camera. If I doesn't have to. There we go. A little more room here. Get this little 12 millimeter down here. Yes, I do have the top cover for it. It's just, why put it back on? It's a Kia. You always gotta work on it. Don't waste your time putting it all back together. Are you listening? This is fun to get your hand in here. Even though the Chinese coil packs runs good, don't idle perfect, but they're running pretty good. I just want to put something better back in. Now that we decided we just want to keep the vehicle instead of sell it, which I guess is okay. I'll sell my other one. Looking to sell my Dodge Durango 02 model. Want to buy it? It's for sale. All right, go back to number 10. That was not tight. They don't have to be tight, so. I'm assuming, it looks like that's all the bolts that need to come out. This is all broken up. They just didn't get along no more, so they had to break up. Hate when relationships go bad. Pretty obvious why it's broke, huh? Don't give you no room to work. Sure don't feel like taking this bracket loose, but I guess I'm going to. Every little bit of room will help. Over and put your hands. I don't want to take that out. I really don't want to take that out. You think since part of this is broke off, it'd be that much easier to get it? Well, not too bad. So. This is Chinese junk, I'm sorry, and the one in the back. So number one and two, Chinese. Three and four, AutoZone. Five and six, Chinese. Let's find my little plug, little squeeze pin. Just got a little tap on the inside, push in. Pull out, yeah. Not that simple. I'm gonna go ahead and unplug this one too, just so it'll help give more slack in the harness. There it is. Not broke yet. We'll try harder. The wire. in this plug wire. I don't feel too good at being all the way in, but I'm sure it had to have been. See, we are not getting no misfire code, so it had to have been in. Okay. Back to the number 10. This was not tight. Oh. This actually looks stripped. No way no on this. I'm sorry, there's two bolts, two screws for each coil pack. Good thing that one was tighter. You don't have to go crazy torquing them down tight. They don't need that much to hold. This little number 10s, they strip very simple. 10 millimeter at the head. That's your bolt size. Not stripped. Even though these are new plugs, I think I'm going to still pull them out and go ahead and clean them. Recheck my gap. Yeah, I guess I need to pull that plug wire out of the way. Do that, but I guess I ain't got much of a choice. No space, no place to work, no place to work, no room for nothing. Well, that's not stripped. Unless I pull my plugs out on this side, at least to see what's going on. Huh? No oil on them. That's a good thing. Amazing. Surprise. Don't have other problems. Good deal, Lucille. Let me pull this one out since I'm going to go ahead and pull my plugs. That one's a little too tight. Didn't need to be, but this is not straight. That one loose, it must be stripped in there too then. Damn it. That sucks. There you go, there's a better coil pack. It's a little harder to get off. I think it's a 5/8 plug.
Hold that thought.
Yep, gotta have our music. You know, they say it's a copyright problem, but whatever, it's not. Can't find my long extension right away, so I'm just gonna put 100 of them together and make one. That plug could have been tighter. Get them all loose and go get me a magnet or something, pull them all out. Dang, that one could have been tighter too. I don't know if I put never teeth on these or not. Wow. I probably will be taking this out apart. I know these spark plug sockets have that little rubber boot in there to bring the plugs out, but I hate them. Alright, let's see. That one went all the way loose. That one is. That plug looks good. Wow. Wow, that one looks brand new still. Yeah, well, we already gave it a good test run. We live here in Cibolo, which is a little outskirts town of San Antonio here in Texas. So we took for a ride to Oklahoma, go to the Windstar Casino, and it did good. Gas mileage, eh, about 20 miles to be honest. Could be worse, could be better, but you know, it is what it is. I drive a Dodge Ram a 99 all the time, which gets about 12 miles a gallon, so at 20 miles a gallon is awesome. Alright, I'm gonna clean my plugs. I'll be right back. We'll just do a quick.
Jumbo cinnamon rolls don't need to be mysterious to be desirable. They're moist, delicious, just the right. right amount of sweet cinnamon rolls. And the icing comes in its own pouch, so you can top each bowl with as much as you like. True objects of desire. We're selling each tube of five for $3.99 every day. You'll find them in our refrigerated case. The location of your neighborhood Trader Joe's, check us out at TraderJoe's.com. Happy holidays.
Injured in an auto accident? Call Thomas J. Henry now. Thomas J. Henry has achieved millions in verdicts, settlements, and judgments for clients injured in auto accidents. We will take immediate action on your case. And in the meantime, we can offer you the help you need to get back on your feet. When you need help, call Thomas J. Henry. Available 24/7, nights and weekends. 210-656-1000. San Antonio, Corpus Christi, Texas.
Which I've never had.
But never sees on them, well, I will now.
Your grandpa, who wears cologne and smells like books, he'll love the selection of first editions and new bestsellers. Your team, who says you just don't understand, I have a nice books gift card to show that you
can. Plus,
you'll get a $5 bonus for every $25 gift card. Season greetings from Half Price Books.
Okay, anyway. $4.
Good shit. Southern China teach my kids that it's better to give than to receive. And no better time than the holidays to teach those good old family values. With the holiday charity bake sales today, and Dad is way
up. I'll drop down in there, but I try to get them as far as I can and barely drop. Not far. I don't think it hit hard enough to do any damage to the plug. Always doing like that, and I never had a problem. I used to use a piece of old broken spark plug wire in a little boot, put on there, and set them, get them started, pull it out. But don't try to look for one right now. Like I said, I know I'm tired of working on this damn car. Been through a lot. That's only got 104,000 miles on now. I had 101 when I bought it. Bought it in July of 2016 this year. Bought for 1400, the 04 model. I got about 26 in a total now. I did timing belt, water pump, you name it. And I did not put no ever, never feed. Dig them all back out. Start again. Damn it.
When my hair gets spread, I don't feel sure of myself. But
I'm sure y'all have these days. I'm sorry, I'm not good at making videos. I'm trying.
I can do that Elvis thing with my Lord.
Hopefully it gets better if I don't give it up. Just hopefully somebody can get a little something out of what I do and kind of help out. I'm a true believer and pay it forward. A lot of people helped me in my life. Never been to school for this. Just had to learn. Didn't have money years ago to learn to teach. Didn't have the money years ago to pay someone to fix it. You see any of my stupid toys here?
Introducing Domino's salads. Try a chicken apple pecan, chicken Caesar, or a classic garden salad. Order a medium two-topping pizza and a delicious Domino's
salad
for only $5.99 each. Domino's is growing, now hiring drivers and assistant managers. Please contact your local Domino's for details or visit jobs.
You don't have to get this shit on there real hard either.
That's jobs.domino's.com. Handmade pan pizzas may be extra. As for this offer, availability and charges may vary. 2016 Altima,
so keep this on your threads.
It only happens once a year. Nissan's year-end event means you can buy Altima $15,988.
Well, it's a Kia. I'm going to have to take them out again one day. I'm sure.
Altimas at Nissan of San Marcos are going fast. Don't wait. Log on to NissanofSanMarcos.com for all the details. I-35, exit 201 in San Marcos, or right across from the outlet mall. Call us 866-271-1111. Certified 300 exclusive.
I've worked on Kias before, but I've never owned one. This is the first one I've owned. I don't know if I really care for it too much, but I guess my wife does all the cooking and cleaning, and she likes it, so I guess I like it.
I don't have to drive, she does, so. I stick to my big gas hog. Dodge Ram. You know that, I used to never be a Dodge fan either. I used to buy them, just to resell them, never owned one, never will drive one. Always been a Chevy person. But over 2.5 years ago, I bought this Dodge Ram, this 99 Ram. No problem. I enjoy the truck, I like the truck. And I will not get rid of it, no. Eat the living heck out of gas, but hey. Whatever. My extensions. It is what it is. Trying to protest. Come on, Danny, it's not the election. Why? Are you trying to protest?
You know, the music you play is the soundtrack for your life. It's your life movie. During the 70s, people did things to the Eagles. They broke up with their girlfriend. They broke up with their boyfriend. They got in a car and drove across America. They went on a Fandango. We seem to be the soundtrack for a lot of that sort of activity. And so, I mean, basically what it says is that, you know, people like having our music in the background of their movie.
I don't know. This is what it is. Start buying all your parts from the dealer, I get it. I chose to work on a Ford 5.4 liter Or this thing, I'll work on this thing. Four sure screwed up with that 5.4. Not just the 5.4, but not trying to knock any vehicles down. Every car has their own problems, their own quirks. I think spark plug issue shouldn't be an issue to change the plugs out. It's my opinion. I'm sure y'all gonna have some type of comment about my opinion of the Ford. But say what you gotta say, it's fine, I understand. They're not bad vehicles, I'm not saying they're junk. It's just, I think they could have done something better about it. So you can change the plugs out without having to extract them. Yeah, now they fixed the problem, but how many years it took them to figure it out and change it? I don't see no sense in that. Yeah, it's just like Dodges too. They got bad reputation about certain things. And the vehicle's only as good as you treat it, for one. That's the biggest problem. Get all these before I put it all back together. I'm gonna give it a quick start. Tight spot here. Not so much tight as it is blind. Keyword, girl. You're all crazy in a way, but so am I. It's all different. Very simple, reverse the process of taking it out. Make sure you hear your little clip. Little clicking noise when you plug these in, so you know they're good and tight. Okay, well that didn't make click noise, but it's tight. That's a good idea to hook these up before I start it, so I'm gonna get an engine code. This one's broken. Wow. Beautiful. Wow, that sucks. It holds. Get all the broken stuff out of here. See how it starts. Wow. Well, pretty good. Feels good. Ready for the races. Send watch. All right, well, all there's left is reverse process of taking it apart. So I'm gonna take the other side, pretty much the same kind of work, pull the plugs, check them. So thank y'all for watching, and like or hate or leave a comment. I appreciate it. I'm gonna try to do better videos, more detailed videos. Just have a little bit of patience and it'll happen. I'm just still trying to learn. Thank y'all.